shout out to Dan for letting me come on the channel, giving me my opinions for the game that has just happened. I'm just annoyed, to be honest, a bit heartbroken. We didn't really deserve it, but at the end of the day, we bottled it, and there's nothing we can do from now. When that fixed goal went in, I thought we had done it. I thought we had done it, straight and fair. I thought we had done it. And obviously, because we're Forest, it wasn't to be, but yeah, big thanks to Dan. Hope Lamouchi doesn't get sacked. Hashtag Lamouchi in, and yeah, cheers, mate.